Salim.
The archaeologist has inspected the statue and they want to preserve it, and this is an archaeological site. The Madras High Court being one of the most prestigious and historical institutions, I think we should preserve it. When they say do not garland it because it will spoil the statue of our esteemed, revered Justice Muthuswamy, who was the first Chief Justice, I think we all should follow that, because this is our institution, our heritage and our archaeological site.